So who here has something that they're passionate about? Anything, whether it's music, it's sports, it's school, it's science, whatever it is. Pretty much everybody. And when you have a dream, and if you have a dream, I know everybody here has had somebody, even if it's just one person, that's told them that your dreams are impossible or unattainable. I'm here before anything else to tell you that those dreams are up to you. And all of this circles back to self-empowerment. It all circles back to you are in charge of yourself. The hardest lesson to learn with the world we live in, with social media, with all of these images that the world tries to make of you, that they try to put you in this little box. The most important thing to remember is that if you have a dream, you have a passion, and you want to do something, the only person that's going to stop you is you.
That you can only do your best, and that your best is good enough. And I've been going out there, having fun, hugging lots of people, and making the world a little bit better. Why? Who's to say that person's not me, not you, not you? Who's to say?